Hi, I'm Corey from the Field View team, and today I'm going to show you how to capture your planting data while you're planting. You can use this data to analyze yield at the end of the season. For this video, we're going to focus on using your Field View Drive with the Field View Cab app to capture your planting data. The first thing you want to do is make sure your Field View Drive is connected in your tractor and paired to your iPad device. This was covered in the previous section, but if you need a refresher, click the link below to open that video. Then, you'll want to preload your hybrids or varieties into your Cab app if you haven't done so already, either manually or through a planting prescription you exported to the Cab app. Also, remember to preload any seed treatments. For more information on how to preload, see the link in this section. For information on seed prescriptions, see the 301 section of this Getting Started guide. Now that you're in the Cab app, at your field with GPS enabled and ready to start planting, make sure to change the active field, the field you're getting ready to plant. You can do this by using the map selector by tapping on the map icon on the homepage of the Field View Cab app, and then selecting the field from your fields dropdown. Also, confirm hybrids and seed treatments are assigned to the correct planter rows, or if you have your screen set to auto field boundary detection in your map options, the Field View Cab app will automatically change to the active field and collect the corresponding planting data when you enter a new field boundary. You can turn on field boundary detection by tapping on the map icon from the Field View Cab app home screen, tap map options, then select auto under field boundary detection. That's it. You're now ready to roll with your planter to start capturing that planting data for your field. And you'll be able to visualize that planting data while it's being captured right in the Field View Cab app. I hope you found this video helpful. If you need additional assistance collecting planting data for your fields, please contact our support team at 1-888-924-7475. Other videos in this playlist feature answers to frequently asked questions like, how do I upload my data? Or how do I install my Field View Drive? Subscribe to our channel to get notifications of new videos. Thanks for watching.